When connecting your LPG gas appliance to a gas cylinder, always ensure that the connection is made correctly and is gas tight. A gas odor will be detected if the connection is not tight. All gas appliances have rubber or fiber washers to seal the gas tightly at the point of connection to the gas cylinder. Always check that this washer or seal is in place and in good condition. The rubber or fiber seals and hoses do wear and need to be checked periodically and occasionally need replacing. Here are some handy tips. Only open the valve 1.5 turns when lighting gas appliances that don't have auto ignition. First, light the match or lighter. Hold it to the gas burner, then open the gas. The gas will ignite immediately and the flame temperature will go from 0 to 1970 degrees Celsius instantly. To ensure that fresh air is always available when using gas appliances, have a window open slightly, even in cold weather. Ensure LPG cylinders are always placed on a firm surface. Always shut off the gas supply at the cylinder valve when the appliance is not in use. It is very important to keep the gas jets clean. Before connecting the appliance to the gas cylinder, make sure that the valve is free of dirt and dust. Like all electrical installations, it is a legal requirement that fixed LPG appliances are fitted and piped to gas cylinders outside, and they must be installed by a certified LPG installer.